Believe it or not, during the process of filming Troy, it was unexpectedly shut down for several weeks due to a rather ironic incident. Brad Pitt, who portrayed Achilles in this film, reportedly tweaked his Achilles tendon. This happened after the filming had already been postponed due to a hurricane that destroyed the sets. The production had no choice but to delay further until the sets were completely rebuilt and Brad Pitt made a full recovery.